Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
Some new wares, stranger. You're ready for a treat. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. Don't get yourself killed now.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. I'll try.
Guess we're doing this.
Come on.
Hold still. Okay. Should be good.
Thanks.
Ahí están.
Sure is quiet. Sorry, must have slipped.
Os voy a matar!
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Hide.
Hey. No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
way.
Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. Oh! You gotta be kidding me.
I'm good.
Then run. Close one.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the diff. Will that be all? Come back anytime. Welcome. Suit yourself, stranger.
Be careful.
The strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. I should have known you were one of the bugs. Such a big bastard.
Days are over.
my regards to your god.
Hey! You coming? Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise. At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
Something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. We've been saving that one for the right customer. Come back anytime. Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet.
Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Anytime.
This is their idea of a warm welcome.
Good, thanks.
Must have slipped. Good work. Idea of a warm welcome.
Thank you.
I'm fine.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
It's all right.
Firing it!
That's one.
An exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Hunt, welcome. This gun turns Eds into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are. As you wished. Hello, stranger.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine. With me.
Mr. Kennedy. Mr. Kennedy. How novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But a girl has the very source. Your United States and the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
close.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah. No luck. If we can get her out to the other side. Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. No good. Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side. Good work.